Spencer. Third, oh no, that's it.
That's Spencer Turnbull.
How long have you been these?
2 or 3 minutes. Somebody uploaded now.
I told a bunch of DC fans, like, well, I was just helping them. And I'm like, no, I don't drink. I'm like, why? I was like, well, because I went crazy and I quit cold turkey and I also had cancer twice. And they're like, wait, what? I'm like, I had lymphoma cancer. And they're like, and I'm like, yeah, I beat it twice. And they're like, holy shit. They're like, they all came over and they told it for me. They all came over and shook my head. Like,
I'm like, cool.
You guys are awesome.
I'm glad you guys go out.
Yeah, it was really cool to meet other fans. We all have the same thing in common. That's what I hope for. Like, look, we're fans of soccer. When it comes down to game time, we can yell at each other. But we're all fans. We shouldn't beat each other because we're all here for the same thing, for the love of the game.
Yes.
That's what I think in my head.
Absolutely.
And if people agree with me, I mean, I might have a different outlook.
No, we got second.
I might have a different, like, perspective outlook, but, like.
Well, you have kind one. You're kind.
Yeah.
Heart is this big.
Yeah.